guys, the noobs are back playing some more Minecraft. And today, this is episode 5, right?
Episode 5.
Episode 5. We've got a new mission. Today what we want to do is we want to gather some mushrooms and perhaps make mushroom soup.
Mushroom soup, because we've been starving like crazy. Yeah. And we tried to go hunting and could not find anything edible, just horses. Which you're not supposed to eat in this game.
Apparently not. But in real life, I eat horses all the time.
Do you?
Well.
I was going to make a fast food joke, but I'm not going to.
Well, if you eat a Carl's Jr., you're eating horse for sure. Also, I think we're going to try to make a giant mushroom too, right?
Yeah. That's the plan. It's all about shrooms today, baby.
Yeah, we're going to try to do the giant mushroom. So let's do it.
Let's jump in. Joining up.
All right.
I'm in.
Well, we have meat. Do you have some meat?
Do I have some meat?
Yeah, make sure you have meat on you before we venture
out.
No,
I don't have any meat.
You don't?
No.
Gee, I wish I had enough meat to share with you.
You don't, though, huh?
No, I sure don't.
Okay, that's okay.
I'm just kidding. I got a ton. All right, hold on.
You're a jerk. See, I was trying to not screen peek. That's not nice.
So how many should I give you? I guess it's 6 each, huh? Oops.
Are you putting them in the table?
No, not yet. There we go. I'm a man, so I need more meat than you.
Are you just going to give them to me?
There you go.
Because you're a man.
Yeah.
And I'm sure that Minecraft does differentiate based on gender.
Yes, it does. Yes, it does. Yes, it does.
Yes, it does. All right, get out the door. Get out the door.
Oh, okay. Well, we got some new stuff here, it looks like.
Oh.
We no longer have a big lava cave.
Oh, we're not going to. Ooh, what's this?
Oh, we got like a drawbridge or something.
Oh, I love it. What's a. Ooh.
This is fun.
Wow.
Look at this beautiful thing we're looking at here. So we have like a nice bridge that'll lead us directly to our home. That's nice.
That's beautiful.
I guess we had people in our server doing things.
Yeah. I appreciate these
things. Cool, we got an outside crafting table too.
Oh, nice.
That's nice. Oh, what's
this? Is this a new house? Look at the beautiful glass ceiling.
This is kind of against what we're supposed to be doing right now, but I'm okay with
it. This is not.
We are still looking for mushrooms.
Technically, although they're probably not in this glass house. Is that a waterfall?
Oh, it's beautiful.
Beautiful.
Oh, it's beautiful. It's majestic.
It's like a little bath. We have our own little
it's
bath.
Beautiful. What's this?
What'd you find? Can you go in the waterfall?
I found a little man's house. Whoa!
Whoa.
Well,
Where'd you find that? Where'd you go?
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and steal from this person's house.
Wait, where did you find
it? It was straight ahead.
Oh, right here?
Spider eye. I don't know if I need any of this stuff. Take some of this.
Well, whoa, there's more.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff in here, isn't there?
Bed, 2 beds.
Well, this is someone's house.
Oh, should we not steal?
Nah.
Did you not? You didn't steal.
No, of course not. I didn't steal anything.
Oh.
No, no, no.
Gunpowder?
No.
Whoa.
No. I wish they had mushrooms. That would have helped a lot.
They do. Okay,
well, I can't hop
sapling.
Over this fence here, apparently.
Oh, they have wheat.
Why can't I hop over that fence?
Spider eye. What would one do with that?
Whatever you want.
I guess. Maybe you can see like a spider. Maybe it's like a.
Yeah.
That'd be neat.
Why can't I jump over this? It's weird.
Okay, whoop. Come on, Trish.
All right.
I'm gonna shut their door. I don't want things to get in there.
It's like this is just as tall as this, and I can jump right up on top of it.
Oh, there you are.
Bunch of bullshit is what that is. That's video game tomfoolery going on.
Whoa, what's down there?
Oh, I found a mushroom!
Did you go down here?
I found 2 mushrooms. I think that's a mushroom.
Wait, you jumped over it? How'd you jump over this?
I did a running jump.
Oh, maybe that's a thing I didn't know about. Yeah, no.
All right, whoa, there's a mushroom in this tree up here. How's that a thing?
I don't know, but you got to all these mushrooms and I can't get
over.
Yeah,
I found
there.
3 mushrooms. So I think we got enough to make soup. Oh no, we need different types of mushrooms.
Can I climb the tree and jump over? No, I can go over here though, I bet.
Where do we find, I wonder if other types of mushrooms are found in other areas, like not near the other ones. Like perhaps a red mushroom is by the ocean.
Maybe. I'm just going through some shrubs.
Okay, I'm sinking.
Wait, here's how I get seeds, I think. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Mushrooms.
Oh, I see more mushrooms.
On the hunt for mushrooms.
I think I've got enough brown ones, though. I need red ones, I think.
You get. Oh, I hear sheep. Oh, I need to eat a little.
I don't know where I'm going to find red mushrooms.
Back to game. There we go. Oh, it's already in there.
I'm going on an adventure!
That's good, dude.
I'm looking for red mushrooms, Trisha. We've got enough brown.
Wow, this... Oh, I'm using the stake to hit a tree. That's not good.
I'm looking for a red mushroom.
I don't know where you went, Steve.
Here's a flower.
I'm scared of the water now.
I see a lot of brown mushrooms everywhere, but I don't see any red ones. There's a lot of brown mushrooms.
I'm going to go up this hill and see if there's mushrooms up the hill, maybe.
Yeah, I mean, you're going to find a lot of brown ones, but I don't know where to find the red ones.
I'm not seeing any mushrooms right now.
I'm seeing literally
tons.
Whoa,
there's a floating thing.
What is it?
I don't know.
Is that the devil's work?
It could be. That's way weird.
I don't trust the devil.
Can I just want your wool. Can I get it?
Well, I'm having a shit of a time trying to find. I'm finding every fucking mushroom.
Wait, I see red things everywhere.
You do
but
see
flowers.
They're flowers. Yeah, they're flowers.
But like, I'm wondering if these far away ones are flowers too. Like, I just don't know what a red mushroom is supposed to look like.
I mean, it probably looks like a mushroom, but red.
Well, but when it's like a pixel, because it's so far away, how do you know?
That's a good point. Come on, red mushrooms. Where do I find you? Come on, red mushrooms. Give me your body.
I am so far away from home. Give me your body.
Come on, red mushrooms. Give me your body.
Give me your... You think if you said that to a significant other, it would work?
Yeah.
You're like, hey, Sarah, give me your body.
Yeah, she's already mine.
Chickens!
I found cows.
Give me that.
Give me your meat. Give me your meat. Give me your precious motherfucking meat. Give me your meat. Give me your meat. Give me your precious motherfucking meat. Mm-hmm. Your meat keeps me living. It keeps me strong.
Whoa,
it keeps me
wanting to go. Whoa, a chicken just laid an egg. Whoa.
Give me your meat.
What's that? What can I use that for?
Give me your meat. Yeah, give me your meat.
Oh, there's a monster.
Give me your meat. What? Give me your meat. Say what? Give me your meat. No, give me your meat.
That's what the lady says to the man.
Give me your meat. Well, no, a guy can ask for a girl's meat.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. I hurt myself because I fell from
the distance. What does
he mean
by that when a guy says that?
I don't know, but I'm not finding red mushrooms, and it's becoming quite frustrating.
Okay, well, this looks like a big mountain over here, and I'm gonna
a lot of goddamn flowers here.
What's there?
I'm going to do what I want with those flowers.
There you go.
Hit them with a sword if I want.
Right up here, I'm going to find a mushroom. I'm going to find a mushroom real hard is what I'm going to do.
Give me your meat. Give me your meat. Give me your meat, boy. Give me that meat. Don't run from me. Give me your meat. Give me your meat. Just give me motherfucking meat.
I don't know if I should tell you guys this or not, but Trisha, you actually already have red mushrooms.
What?
In your inventory.
Oh.
Trisha. Girl.
Oh, look at this view.
Girl, don't look at the damn view.
Look at it. It's beautiful.
I'm upset.
You're upset because I already had mushrooms.
Yeah, I'm on a I've been dangerously climbing mountains.
I'm hopping on trees.
Oh, wow. I think I'm in a snow-capped area.
Really?
Yeah. I've climbed way too high. I'm in trouble. I don't know.
I gotta get home.
Oh, shit. It's starting to get dark.
Already?
Yeah.
Gosh darn it. The day is not long.
Trisha. I'm scared.
I'm trying to go home. I'm trying to go home.
Oh, I found chickens.
Just let me come home.
I don't know where to go home again.
Okay, I'm trying to find our big tower. Is that our tower?
Hang on, I'm going to look too.
Wait, there's something big over here. I don't know. Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
Oh, boy.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
I was going towards this because I thought it was our house. It's not our house.
I forgot our coordinates again. What are they?
-70 to 10. All right.
Does not compute.
I'm in -70. Where the fuck is 210?
Oh, God. Don't say that. Oh,
fuckers. We got scattered all these things.
Oh, fuck. There's creepers. Creepers.
Oh, God. There's one.
Creepers.
I'm going to kill you.
I'm going to fucking kill you.
Oh, he hurt me when he exploded.
You know what, Maddie? You said I'm not going to survive the night, but I'll tell you what, man. Right. I'm gonna surprise you.
Am I going towards 210? I don't even know. So that I can run?
We're like babies. Give me your meat. Give me... Oh! Well...
Oh, God! No, I need to move! This is not the right way!
Come on motherfucker. You can get home, you
fucking
bitch. Where's
210? Come on, bitch. I can do this. I'm going the wrong way.
Come on, you dumb bitch. You can get home.
What?
Come on,
I did.
You dumb bitch.
Oh.
Come on, you dumb bitch. You can get home, you fucking dumb bitch.
Do you self...
Oh!
Oh, I see.
Oh, fuck. Oh,
oh
fuck.
Bad guys.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck. I'm gonna survive! I will survive!
I will survive!
I will survive!
I will survive!
I will survive!
Too.
I will survive!
Oh, god damn it, I don't even know if I'm going the right. No, I'm not going the right
I'm
way!
I'm eating steak underwater!
I'm going the right
way! I found a giant mushroom! I found a giant mushroom!
Well, you found it?
Yeah, I found one!
Well, that was nice!
We did everything we were supposed to do in this!
We didn't make the soup yet! Get home for the soup!
Eat the goddamn meat, will you fucking idiot? Eat it! Why won't he eat it? Oh, because he's full already.
No!
Oh,
keep
fuck.
Going.
This fucker's shooting me from behind. Oh my god, I'm going the wrong way. I don't even know where I am anymore.
I don't know where I am either.
Maybe I'll survive the evening.
Oh, look at that spider. Get away from
me,
spider.
Give me your meat. Give me your meat. Give me your meat, boy. Give me that meat. Give me your meat.
Eat it.
Give me your meat. Oh, I'm just killing myself now. Maddie?
No, Maddie? I'm determined to get home.
I'm never... Oh, I fucking see a creeper! He's coming!
Okay, this is the way I have to go. At least
Maddie, you
got
to tell me
now.
Where to go.
Negative
70?
Negative 70 to 10. I'm on my way.
Oh, my God.
I'm on my way, house. Wait for me.
I'm never going to get to negative
Just
70.
Wait for me, house.
Give me your meat.
I'm coming.
Give
oh, God, there's a spider!
Meat.
I'm on my way, house.
I'm never going to make it to negative 70!
Okay. Oh, this is the glass! Oh!
Trisha!
Oh! I thought
Trisha.
The things our friends left us! Oh,
Trisha.
I'm going home!
No, I need you!
I'm going
Oh, fucking skeleton with
I've
a bow!
I've never been so happy
fucking.
To see a structure in my entire
life! No, he's gonna
life.
Kill me with a bow!
You got this, Steve. Find the glass ceiling
oh, shit.
House. Okay. Okay.
Okay, I'm at negative 70. Eat food. Eat more food.
Shut that damn door. Okay.
Eat more food.
I'm in the house. You know what I'm going to do before I die? I'm going to take all these things I've collected.
Negative 7,200?
Right in here. Yes. I'm going to put them all right in here, please. Look at these
oh, fuck.
Things I got.
Oh, fuck. I hear sounds. I just ate a fuck ton of fucking food. Jesus, fuck.
Steve. Okay, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna cook some food.
I think I'm almost home. Oh, get out of my.
For when you get
oh,
home.
Oh shit,
see?
I'm really high up though.
How
give
do I cook
meat.
Food again?
Give me your
no,
meat.
No, it's cold. It's
give
gotta be
your
cold.
Meat.
I don't have any.
Give me your meat. Give me your meat.
Oh, Rogue
meat.
Joe
give
makes
your
an
meat
appearance.
Said, give me your meat. That's fucking great. Why am I not home? Oh no, something's hitting me.
Come home.
I'm trying, Trisha. Are you home?
Yeah, I'm home.
Oh, fuck.
I'm just sitting here Wait. Hanging out, dude.
Oh, fuck.
You need to bring those mushrooms home for us to
I know, Trisha,
goal.
But you gotta help me get the fuck home
How?
First.
We're, okay, I'm screen peeking.
Hang on, 75, 76,
just
no!
Keep running and eating.
I am running.
Running and eating. Well, I'm gonna make the bowl.
My thing's not going up. Oh, fuck. Oh, I found a place to hang
bowls.
Out. Will they find me here if I hang out? I can't.
Wait, once you get close, Steve, you'll see the glass.
I know, but I can't follow the fucking thing and
okay,
run
negative
at the same
70,
time.
Okay, -70, you're almost at. You are nowhere near 210.
I know! Which way do I go for 210?
Hang a left. Yeah, go that way as fast as you can.
Oh, I was looking at the wrong fucking numbers. Oh shit, there's a skeleton.
You're at negative 470.
Oh, spiders!
Keep going.
Fuck,
dude.
I'm so fucked, man. Oh fuck! I can't right now.
You have to. You can eat while you're running. You just yeah.
Oh fuck!
Come on, Steve.
Oh fuck! No
Come
more
on,
skeletons
Steve.
With fucking things.
I believe in you. I believe Steve is a champion.
I believe. Oh, red mushrooms! I saw red
Ow!
Mushrooms.
Remember those coordinates? -113, -3.
I'm not going to remember them. This is so slow. Just, I'm going to die.
No, keep. Oh, because you're in water.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, get on land, buddy. Get on land. You're still going the right way. Keep going. I made the bowl. I'm just waiting for
Trisha,
your shroom.
Trisha.
I'm just waiting.
Oh, I'll bring you my shroom.
For your shroom.
I'll bring you my shroom.
That's all I need.
Wait, I'm at 250.
Okay.
I should be seeing things that I recognize, shouldn't I?
Yeah. You know what? I'm going to put a lot more stuff. Okay,
oh,
now.
Wait.
No, you're at negative 210. You need positive 210, Holmes.
Oh, fuck you. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
God, I'm stuck in a pig hole.
Get out of the water.
You get out of the water.
You get out of the water. Get on land.
Oh, my God. Dingle. I've got such a long way to go, don't I?
Dingle, what are you doing? All right, I'm putting bowls in our crate.
You know what, Trisha? I'm just going to die out here. I'm not
going
to make it.
No, Steve, but you all that work gathering mushrooms, you're just going to die?
Yeah.
I forbid it.
I'm done.
I forbid it.
I'm done. I don't think I'm going to make it.
I forbid it.
Trisha, tell my wife I love her. No, a spider!
Come on, Steve!
I'm trying.
Okay, well, now your ex isn't right, but at least you're...
What? Oh, no, I gotta go this way if I want my ex to be right.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Trust me, when you find that glass ceiling, it's gonna feel so good.
I don't think I'm
gonna
find the glass ceiling.
It's gonna feel so good,
I don't think I'm gonna find it. Maddie, are you surprised I've survived this long?
Very.
Good.
I don't think I need a
oh,
feather.
Oh, shit. There's a fucking zombie.
All right. I'm taking...
Oh, shit. Do the zombies shoot arrows, too?
They're shitty, Steve.
They're shitty? What does that mean?
They're shitty. Okay. Oh, I'm going to go outside...
Okay. Oh, God.
...and
oh, God.
Try to kill that skeleton we need for our giant mushroom.
I'm going down a big hill. Someone's calling me, and it's on my crotch.
Okay. Oh, there's just an egg floating out here. I'll take that. All right. Come here, skeleton.
Ah!
Steve, I'm waiting outside for you.
I know, I'm trying. Wait, I see something. Is this something? Oh, I see it! I see the bridge! Oh, Trisha! I'm gonna make it!
I told you!
I'm gonna make it!
I'm defending our house for you. Come on.
Oh!
Give me your meat. Open the door.
Give me your meat.
There's a bad guy.
Give me your meat, boy. Give me your meat. Give me your meat.
I got the
bad guy. Give me your meat. Trisha!
I'm killing the bad guy so you can survive.
Oh, Trisha!
I'm killing the bad guy so you can survive.
All right, I'm in. Get in.
I'm coming.
Close that damn door, girl.
Yay. Just shut it. Damn it.
We did it.
Woo!
Maddie said I was going to die, and
wait,
I didn't.
Wait, now let's make soup. Let's accomplish our goal.
Okay, I'm going to eat some meat first.
Hold on. Yeah, eat. I got a bowl. I made a bowl. I got some mushrooms.
All right, where's your damn bowl? Do you need my mushrooms?
Yes.
Okay, hang on. I'm going to put them in this inventory.
No. Just put them on the floor.
I'll put them on the floor. There you go.
You just look like you peed it out.
Do you have coal? I need to make more meat.
I don't have coal.
Give me some goddamn coal, Trisha.
All right. Oh, wait. I'm at the wrong... I don't go to the crafting table. Fuck. Give those bowls back.
Give me them damn bowls.
I'm going to go to our oven. And I've got... Oh, I do go to the crafting table. You make soup on a crafting table? No, give me that back.
I don't have very much... meat left, and so we got to do something about that, Trisha.
Okay.
Bowl. Oh, wait, there's more meat here.
Wait, where'd those mushrooms go? Tell me.
Now I got meat, boy.
Now I got meat.
Wait, did you pick up the mushrooms again, Steve? I don't have your mushrooms.
Oh, I must have. Yeah, hang on.
Too busy singing about meat.
There.
Where are they? Oh, thank you. Give me that.
Make us some damn soup, woman, will you?
Uh-huh, okay.
I still didn't get your mushrooms.
What?
Yeah, I don't know what's happening.
Well, I don't have them in my inventory anymore. Look in your inventory.
Oh, that's what these are. The number covers them. Okay.
Give me your meat.
Bowl.
Give me your meat.
And here, I'll put all my bowls there.
Oh, shit. Oh,
red,
it's daytime.
Red and then brown?
It's daytime now.
Let's see, red and brown. Mushroom stew! It only made one.
Really? Well, I need one too.
I know, I'm gonna give you some.
Oh, yeah. Give me another.
Oh, I guess you can't pile them up on the same thing.
Wait, Trisha, did you kill a skeleton out there?
I killed a zombie.
We gotta build a giant mushroom.
Here, I gotta give you this, Steve.
Oh, give it, please.
Steve, I gotta give you this.
Give it to me.
Oh, wait, how do I... How do I give it to me?
Oh, don't hit me with it, please.
I'm sorry. How do I get rid of it?
You gotta open your inventory. Oh, Q can do that.
Oh, that's for you.
Oh,
I'll give you another one.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Mushroom soup.
I'm gonna eat this soup.
How come it doesn't
come on? Oh, and you can save the bowl then. Okay.
Well, I don't need to eat it yet, so I'm not gonna.
Well, we did not make the giant mushroom as of yet, but we did.
We made mushroom soup.
We survived. I think we're getting better.
I never thought in any type of reality it would be so perilous to make mushroom fucking soup.
It's a scary, dangerous world we're living in. Making mushrooms.
It is, and I gotta be honest with you, I don't wanna live in this world.
You don't wanna live in this world.
I'm gonna go commit suicide.
I don't know, I'll be honest, I'm kind of enjoying living in this world. I'm kinda liking it. So with that being said, I'm gonna put, our crate's like full, dude. That's all right, I'll take some stuff out.
We can just make another one.
Yeah, I'm gonna put, does mushroom soup go bad after a while? I'll hold on to that. Mm-hmm. I'm going to put our bowl back, and I'm gonna put our mushrooms back. And yeah, and we will see you guys next time.
Yeah.
Huh? Huh? How about
Thanks
that?
Thanks for joining us, guys.
Thank you.
We had a blizz ass.
Leave us more tips, please, for next time.
Yes, please.